from coming into the mountain, it looks like that looks like something dangling from over by where you guys were at. It was creepy.
What is that? That fucking wood deal, though. I mean, this fucking... Nick called it Hollow Mountain, man.
Huh?
Nick called it Hollow Mountain. We found two more openings up top, too.
Did you?
Yeah. They dropped down as far as you can fucking see. On this side of the mountain, but up.
Above us?
Yeah. Well, not really sure. Actually, it's over that way. It must, those times, like when you go down there, it must go that way somewhere.
Yeah, I mean, there's a bunch of, there's that one that I think is a collapsed off there. Can you see this?
Some weird.
I got my little fucking free rock on
me. I got everything. I got all kinds of shit in the back of the truck right now. Oh, dude, you gotta see these things we found. Just down at the turn on this trail.
Uh-huh.
We went left first instead of coming up here because we thought we saw a mine from...
Dude, I saw one coming in too. Way back on the original trail. Before you come down the hill.
We saw one on quartzite. Up on the mountain, yeah. Right from where the quarries are, you can see it. I mean, it's got to be... Huh? Yeah, I like how it crumbles, huh?
That's
what we were all this shit above it.
You sure this right here isn't the potassium nitrate?
No, I don't know for sure anything.
Hey, look at that.
Uh-oh, here comes the man.
What? What is it?
Helicopter.
Oh,
what? I
thought
that
was something else.
I'm going home by helicopter. We must be on a flight path or something. Okay, I'll take a beer. Oh. It's called I'm Going Home by Helicopter.